me and my brother would walk down the road, cross over the bridge where the Spilly I flowed. Walk up those old steps and open the door, step up to the counter in Reese's old store. Well, it was run by the Reese's. They were up in their years to sit down and talk such stories we'd hear. With the shelves full of groceries, candy and more, he'd buy us a bag and walk out the door. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with old wooden floors, a big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore, all the good times we had in Reese's old store. Then Harry, he died and left her alone to run that old store all on her own. But she never complained at all in those days, but opened up every morning with a smile on her face. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with old wooden floors, a big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore, all the good times we had in Reese's old store. Well, then I grew up and so moved away to the city, but I knew I'd be back someday. Well, today I came back for a few days or more, drove up that old road to Reese's old store. But when I pulled up, a tear filled my eye, just a sign on the door, nobody inside. I walked up those old steps and I peeked through the door and remembered the good times in Reese's old store. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with old wooden floors, a big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore, all the good times we had in Reese's old store. Guess I'll always remember Reese's old store.